Hey folks, Butch here. Just gonna talk to you a little bit, not about the John Deere. I got me a promotion and they gave me a little trip, so they sent me down here to this really nice resort. Just really nice. I think it's a 70s horror movie theme. I think that's the theme they're going for on this one. So the attention to detail is amazing. Unbelievable. The attention to detail they have went for a 70s horror movie. But anyway, we'll just get started here. I just want you to see what I'm getting to enjoy, folks. This place is spectacular. So I hope you enjoy the tour of my motel room that I have received for selling so many John Deere's. Back to the tour. We're walking in through the kitchen right here. You can see the special theme. I don't know if that's supposed to be blood stain or what, but very, very detailed. Very detailed. Ceiling kind of falling in. Very detailed. Doors. This door here, I don't know. I think it's for safety reasons because it's screwed shut. You know, so that's, may not want to be back there. Are you serious? Look, I can't believe it. We have the spoon and the fork. Not only the spoon, but the fork too. Folks, this is unbelievable. Unbelievable. We got a paper sack wall over here. Been put together with a paper sack. I got a wreath here hiding a hole in the wall. That's amazing. Amazing. Refrigerator. You know, we got the floor that's already leaning and the refrigerator with the wall over here that's catching the refrigerator for you. So this is just, oh, the attention to detail is amazing. It's so crazy. Look at this. Look at this attention to detail. They have literally let the middle wall sag and crack the floor just for detail, just for the experience of staying in this horror movie. It's unbelievable. I want you to look at this bathroom. This is the way it comes. Just like this. Literally, folks, just like this. This is amazing. We have just beautiful attention to detail. It just blows my mind. It blows my mind. Folks, you would not believe we have actual diarrhea dripping from the ceiling. No joke, 100% real. Diarrhea dripping from the ceiling. Now, who would go to that kind of detail to have diarrhea dripping from the 1970s horror movie? The detail is just unbelievable. Look at the knots tied in the... This place is just... It's just amazing. You want to stay in the 70s living room? I mean, we still have a tube TV in here, which is amazing. Love the effect. If you want to sit in a piece of a sectional, you can sit over here. What if you want to sit in a tan couch? You can sit on this luxurious baby. Looks like someone's been murdered and died. And they still used it. I mean, just unbelievable the experience they want you to have here. That's a two-tone leather right there, right from the 70s. Is this, or is this not the sweetest master suite you have ever seen? It's unbelievable. Unbelievable. Folks, I'm telling you. This is unbelievable. The stairs here are so amazing. They have no tripping hazards. They're like 2 inches boards hanging over the edges here. But it's just unbelievable. Come around here where we're going up the stairs. I don't know if I told you or not, but these stairs, they actually have 10 inches between the steps. It's unbelievable. Unbelievable cardio workout on the way up the stairs. If you don't fall and die, it is an amazing workout. It's amazing workout. So anyway, I want to flip the camera back around here, show you some more of this detail of this. It blows my mind, people. It's blowing my mind right now. The attention to not... If I didn't know no better, I would think this place was built in the 70s, and no one has been here since then. And it's like decayed and rotten. But I know better than that. I know it's just... It's the experience that my company has given me to just feel like I've stayed in this... If I didn't know no better, I would think there is actually a ghost in my building with me. That's how the experience is so amazing. So amazing. All right, well, I'm going to turn the camera back around and show you some more of this. And we're now up the stairs. There's the stairway. Stairway of death, I like to call it, just for fun. And anyway, okay, well, I was going to show you this master suite. But the attention to detail is so amazing. Like, it don't even have light bulbs in here. There's no light bulbs in here. Just to show you that there's been no carpet. Folks, I don't know if you can see this. This is not a concrete floor. Not at all. It's unbelievable. This is an old floor that had carpet on it. And it has glue. And they have just painted over the glue. and carpet and gave these runners. And the effect of, like, concrete on the side of a road, like highway concrete or something, this is, I think this was maybe the thing they was going for. Because it's unbelievable how nice this is. I mean, it's just like a piece of asphalt. But anyway, this is another beautiful bedroom. Curtains are just the attention to detail. Back in the kids' rooms here, the curtains are just amazing. I mean, you just think someone's just going to jump right out of these curtains at you. They don't hang too far from the wall. Just, I don't know. It's kind of cool. I'd like to be sleeping under that and raise up. You know, it's just really neat. And hey, we got a bed here. There's a few more feet. Why not put a bed here? And if you want, there's clothes there from the last folks. If you don't have your clothes or forgot some bedding, I bet you'd be free to use that. They wouldn't care a bit if you use that. Not at all. We'll go on down here. No more lights in the hallways. I've got the special effects on my phone right now as I'm giving the tour. These stars do not come with the building. I'm adding this for special effects only. Okay, well, oh, wow. Oh, wow. This is crazy. This is where they have the diarrhea come. It comes on. This must be the diarrhea machine. This thing is so nice. They want to make sure the room was clean enough for us. This is really what they said. We check the room and see if it's good enough. And so, yeah, I mean, if we're going for the 70s horror movie, like, I am scared out of my freaking mind, people. This is amazing. I mean, this is a set just out of a movie. You got to look at the blue from the 70s. I mean, I'm pretty sure Pennywise could crawl right out of that vent hole right there. But let's just look. I mean, it's just awesome. I mean, it would go to the effect of not having the toilet to even work. This is just mind-blowing. I just love it. I mean, Disney, did they come design this place? I think so. I think Disney has gave them a few pointers. And look at this room. We got a red curtain here. Oh, you're free to bring your own bedding. These beds came without bedding. A few stains on them, no big deal. I'm sure someone's had their throat slit right there in that bed. But otherwise that, I mean, the kids, it's been great. They was kind of, it's just like sleeping in the woods. We've all got bites on us now. Like, I guess the bed bugs that came with the room is amazing. Who would think you would get bed bugs, though, from this, someone that's went to this much detail of the, you know, making it a 70. I don't know. Who would have thought you would have bed bugs at a place like this? It really blows my mind. But anyway, folks, I just wanted you to see what I was going through, what I did on my weekend, and I loved it. I mean, if I can sell a few more of these John Deeres, who knows where they'll send me next. If I'm staying in 5-star resorts like this, I mean, whoa, what else is out there? I mean, like, who knows?